Today we'll be making an egg using the silicone ring. Add oil and the silicone ring to your pan. And the oil should be heated, really heated. Then drop in your egg. I used one egg, but I dropped it from too high. That's why the yolk turned out like that. Yes. Then give it a few minutes to set and be somewhat circular. Then after that, poke any holes that poke holes into the parts of the white egg whites that are risen. Then give your egg some time to cook. And flip it over.